devastation is getting worse every day. When we are patrolling in the forest, every day we come across new sites that they have just started operating.
Job because we don't have anywhere to find any job at the town, so we only come into the forest to find a goal or to do another stuff to have a living, because it is really difficult to us. So that's why we are here to do the job.
You can see the level of destruction. You can see these trees are falling apart. It's just as a result of this mining. This is illicit mining. They use crooked tools to dig, but in the process, they cut all the root of the trees. And some of these trees are very much important, but they do not know the importance. They spoil it along the way.
You can see the water, you know, it has been polluted.
Our work is very difficult as a result of logistics. One, the rangers are not armed. They don't have any pepper spray. And these are the things that are being used in order to arrest these defaulters. Because while they are working in the forest, some of them are armed. They have cruel tools like cutlasses, they have axes, they have machetes. So if you try to arrest them, they chase you with these things. Before this time, when human activities was not that much effective, like if you come here, you see monkeys jumping around, you see baboons, chimpanzees, you see them everywhere. Well, as a result of like the timber, the sound of the power saw, it drives them away.